We got Andrew here. Andrew Brown. He was in Planeta Desconocido. How do you like it here at SuperCon, Andrew?
Oh my God, this is like awesome. This is so cool. I mean, first of all, you know, Troy and Eric are here, so that just made it for me.
That's me.
Awesome, awesome film. Can't wait to see it. Premiering tomorrow, 5 p.m.
All right. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's.
A lot of cool people here.
Yeah.
A lot of cool costumes.
Very
lots
cool.
Lots of people. As a matter of fact, I had to leave the room just to change my mind.
All right. Well, that sounds really great.
So,
we'll see you in a bit, Andrew.
Absolutely.
We'll see you in a bit. Okay. Thank you.
Go get him, Troy.
All right. Let's see. Let's see if we can grab some more folks here, man. Let's get somebody coming in here. What's up, man? How you doing?
Hi there.
Okay, that went quick. Let's see if we pause. How you guys enjoying yourself? Wait a second. Are y'all like sisters or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that is so super cute. You got a good distance there?
Perfect.
So what's your name?
Sierra.
And?
Chanel.
Look in the camera. Chanel, okay. Sierra and Chanel. You guys are here at SuperCon. And are you enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Yes? What's with the disguise? What's going on there?
Well, she's supposed to be a sexy panda.
Yeah.
A sexy panda.
Yeah.
Holy smokes. Does China know about these things? They definitely need
to,
right?
To, yeah.
They need to. They're about to, if anything. Okay. Well, listen, we're just happy you're here. Keep doing it, all right?
Thank you.
Looking great. Thanks, ladies. Boy, look at this. Look at this deal, guys. This is a super deal.
Hi.
This is a super deal. Look at this. All swords and rack, $20. It's not for the whole rack, but just one sword, each sword on the rack. Great deal. Check it out. Get a nice close-up of that. This wonderful array of weapons of mass destruction, straight imported in from Pakistan, tested probably before they got here.
And you can have a rack for shish kebabs.
That's right, for your shish kebab, for your barbecue, for your bar mitzvahs, whatever you got, guys. You can have it all here.
Just got back down from upstairs, room 400. We're doing the costume contest.
Okay.
This is Captain Price from Call of Duty. I'm Soap, and this is the Favela Terrorist from Brazil.
How you doing, man? The guys are looking great. Love the gear. Nice guns. Are they pretty heavy? Got any weight on them? What's the deal?
Test it out.
Oh, yeah. This is real, man. This is cool. Very nice. Lots of weight to it. Holy smokes. Very, very nice. I'm loving it. So what's your name again?
My name is Eric.
You're Eric?
Reese's.
Reese's?
David.
David. All right. Well, it's really good, guys. Thanks for coming. Glad you're enjoying yourself. All right. Take care now. Hello, hello, hello. What do we have here? How you doing? How you guys doing? All righty. What's your name? He's a little bit lost of words right now. And you are?
I'm Sally. This is
how you
Jack.
Doing, Sally? Jack and
Wilhelmina Harker.
Wilhelmina Harker.
I'm just along for the ride.
What's wrong with your teeth? Oh, we got vampires on the scene. This is a problem, guys.
It's an epidemic. You know, I'm trying to let people know about it, and words just not getting out. You need to watch your kids.
Holy smokes, this is serious. You guys enjoying yourselves?
Yes.
All right, that's great. Costumes are wonderful. Glad you're enjoying it. See you again. All right.
Thank you. I'm Swain. I'm here at the SuperCon. We're attending the Geek Film Festival.
Yes, we are.
We're in the vending area.
Eric just got himself. He just got himself a sword, and he wants to demonstrate that. Hopefully, he doesn't stab anybody.
Before, this is much older style than the ones I've gotten before, but it was an extremely good buy. It's a beautifully made Viking sword. Again, it's earlier style. You notice, and I try not to slice up people that are walking by when I'm showing this.
You don't want that to happen.
Yeah. But anyways, you notice it has the narrow hilt and the very heavy pommel. It's somewhat different than the ones I've had for previous productions. And so I figured I'd pick it up. Again, they had it for a very good buy over there by the swords you saw earlier, Troy was showing earlier.
Every Viking should have one.
Yes. I'm surprised I never got one of this style before. It's a beaut. It comes with a nice, holder and sheath. It's a wonderful buy.
Way to go.
But we are going to enjoy the festival a lot. Our showing is tomorrow.
Yes, showing is tomorrow at 5 o'clock. And as you can see, Magnus is happy.
Yes. So it's going to be a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful thing.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, we're just enjoying the ambiance in the meantime.
Way to go. All right. What do we have here? What do we have here? What's going on? What's going on here?
We're at the Coconut Cosplay. I told you I'd come see you, baby.
I told you I'd come see you. I told you.
Wait till they come back.
Send them a text message. Send them a text message. We're only going to be here for like 10 minutes.
Okay.
Send a text message, okay? We'll be back in like 15 minutes. Less than 15. Let's go. Let's go.
Nana.
I'm sorry. Not Nana. Nana means nothing. Nana.
Yes.
All right. And you play the role of?
Dark Elf Sorceress from Warhammer.
Outstanding. And are you enjoying yourself here today?
Yes. I'm actually working a booth for Cosplay Deviant, so it's fun.
Outstanding. That sounds excellent. That sounds awesome. Well, we're so happy that you're here with us.
Thanks for joining us.
See you again. You look
great.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, here we are at SuperCon. We've got
Coconut Jacobs
and
Kehlani Levine.
All right, at Florida SuperCon, their booth number
510.
Booth number 510, the Coconut Cosplay. This is really serious, guys. They look absolutely wonderful. You guys having a great time.
It's an amazing time. It's like Halloween in July.
There you go. There you go. All right. Well, thank you so much. Stuff looks wonderful. We're glad you're here. We'd love to have you. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, now.
Can I just
go?
And now if I stand on your shoulders. That's right. If I stand on, and then if Troy stands on your shoulders, and then I stand on Troy's shoulders.